As a young girl growing up in Slovenia, Nina Suvak never imagined that tennis would take her around the world. But what started out as a father-daughter bonding activity in her backyard did eventually blossom into her prestigious tennis career.
I basically won every national championship like 14, 16, 18 and senior, so I had some good results, but I decided to play college and not professional.
One thing's for sure, for a tennis player who's won titles in nations far and wide, we're very thankful that Nina Suvak chose to become a part of the Gator Nation.
I was just meant to be a Gator. I love the coaches. I click with the team right away, and I never regretted coming here.
And she has no reason to regret it. She's enjoyed success at UF in both singles and doubles competition.
I never really think about my successes, especially in the tennis court, because I just want to do as good as I can and just go with the flow and try my hardest every time, and the results are going to come by itself.
Nina's unselfish attitude helped her new partners adapt to Gainesville life.
And she helps guide me through a lot of things, just, you know, the things to do. You know, freshmen don't always know exactly where to be and stuff like that, but she's always a person I can call.
Nina's outgoing personality motivated success with both of her doubles partners.
We started playing together right away, and then first match always was great bonding, and also we were roommates and then got along well, and then it was fun. She's a fun-loving person.
Nina's been an awesome doubles partner. I absolutely love playing with her. She's a lot of fun out there. She really like keeps things relaxed, and that really helps me bring out the best in my game.
Nina loves to play with Carrie, as their styles benefit each other.
She's awesome. We're playing doubles together for the first time this season. And at the beginning was kind of a little bit weird because we weren't used to each other, but I think we're improving every match. And it's just great to play with her.
Encouragement has made this partnership successful.
Most of the time, I mean, we're just trying to pump each other up and give each other encouragement. You know, if I miss a shot, she's like, it's okay. You know, we'll get it next time.
Nina's passionate style of play has influenced Carrie's game as well.
Doubles game has gone up since Nina and I have become partners.
Nina has grown very close to all of her teammates.
I'm from so far and coming here, I have no family here. I haven't seen them for 4 months right now, so team is definitely my family.
Although tennis has been her life here in UF, Nina has other plans for her future.
I can't say I will completely stop playing tennis because that's just my life. I think I will play for myself for fun, but I wanna like do something else with my life, have a career and start doing some other stuff to see how that feels.
As busy as she is on the courts, Nina Suvak maintains a 3.5 GPA and upon graduation plans to move back to Slovenia. For Gator Zone, I'm Rachel Mishner.